was trying to save him.
Save him?
From that hellhole upstairs. Look, I've known Dee Dee for years. She's level-headed, she's smart. She'd be a great mom if it wasn't for that douchebag.
Ken Cummings.
When he's not nailing the nanny, he's banging some other girl. I swear, he uses his house like a freaking bachelor pad.
Just because Dee Dee's in love with a jerk doesn't mean she's neglecting the baby.
Last night, he was screaming for hours. And Ken and Amelia just ignored him. He just kept screaming.